Throughout this module, we learned about like the activity map we had to make and what it would be beneficial if we knew where the students lived, read, and ate, and etc. And also in this vlog, it will tell you that it's important for the teachers to know the community and what all it is made up of. Some teachers miss out on opportunities learning from the community and neighborhood assets because they feel as if they are uncomfortable in places and this isn't how they grew up or lived, which, like the instruction said, is quite common. I feel like sometimes the discomfort would come from like crime in the community, having either a rich or poor community, the attitudes of students, the relationships with the students and parents, and then I feel like all those would come with the discomfort side, but I also do feel that if teachers really are in it for what they are in the job for, they would go back to why they're in this job, because they care about kids, because they feel for kids, because they want to help kids, because they want to teach kids, because they want to be there for the kids. And I just feel like sometimes we have to move past the discomfort that we're thrown in ways, because honestly, going into a teaching career, you never know what you're going to be thrown. Whether it be students with ADHD, students with ADD, students with a learning disability, students with that are handicapped, you seriously don't know what's going to be thrown your way as a teacher. So you just have to be equipped and ready and like on guard, or not on guard, but like just ready to be a teacher and teach in the sense of no matter what's given to you, you're going to make it work and you're going to make an impact on the child's life, whether it is difficult, whether it is uncomfortable. But also, with all that being said, I feel like learning about the community and neighborhood and assets of that entire thing would be great, because then you would be able to relate to the children more. You would be more comfortable in your sense of just like teaching day to day. And also, I feel like if you're closer to the community will give back in a sense and support you in ways that are only going to be beneficial to the students and you as a teacher, to make you feel more comfortable in your discomfort. But yeah, that's all I have for vlog 4.